Titans Sports Time, hosted by Mike Parsons.
Welcome to Titans Sports Time. I'm Mike Parsons, Manager for Athletic Communications at Eastern Florida State College. And today we're talking to men's soccer player Noah Murray-Hawkins. Welcome to the show, Noah.
Thank you very much.
Noah is the starting goalkeeper and has made 26 saves this season for the Titans as they are number 18 in the latest NJCAA Division I poll. Well, I guess, first of all, just kind of talk about your season. How's the transition been from high school to college soccer?
So it's been a very good season so far, I think. Coming off the trips we've had, we've come off with two good wins. And overall, the speed of the game in America is a lot quicker than England, what I'm used to. So it's been really good so far.
And it has been quite a season. You've had a lot of cool road trips, yep. Big games already. What's kind of been the thing that sticks out when you look back?
So I think the Utah trip first was the best one, you know, getting the team all together and gelling to start off with. Plus, it was a great place to be. A good win as well against Snow College, so that was really good.
And so you're part of a really good defense. Talk about this group. What makes it special, or how's it been going?
So we've got a lot of leaders at the back. So we've got two very good centre-backs and two wing-backs. So, you know, it's been really good. I feel really confident playing in goal behind them. So.
And you guys play a pretty cool game in the gym called soccer tennis. Tell us
about
that.
Oh, yeah, definitely, definitely. We've had a lot of good fun doing that. I mean, no one really wants to pair up with me being the goalkeeper, but I think I'm half decent at it. So, yeah, I think I'm good.
And Saturday's a big night, first conference game, and it's a battle of top 25 teams. Talk about how you kind of get prepared leaving up to a big match like this.
So I think all the lads are really excited for it. You know, we've been itching to play this game for a very, very long time. You know, we've come off two good wins, so we're really confident going into Saturday.
And when did you start playing soccer?
So I started playing soccer in Northampton for a team called Wootton St. George under nines. So big shout out to them. Yeah, it was my dad that sort of got me into it. So I started quite late, but, you know.
How old were you when you started?
So I was about 9 or 10. 9 or 10 playing for Wootton St. George.
And when you're not playing soccer, what do you like to do?
So I like playing NBA 2K. You know, I beat all my roommates here. You know, I beat some of the team here. So, yeah, that's what I really like doing.
Well, thank you for joining us, Noah.
Thank you very much.
You can stay up to date with the men's soccer team all season at EFSCTitans.com. We'll see you next time.